Hello everyone, welcome to my English class. I am Dr. Ritu Sharma. Today in this class we will discuss a very important topic, the journey by Thames La Au. This is the chapter of BA first year, semester 2nd. This is the third chapter of the syllabus in the book Literature and Language part 2. Today in this video we will discuss short question answers of the story The Journey by Thames La Au. The first question is, which place or region has been described in the story? The answer is, the region of Naga Hills has been described in the story The Journey. Next question is, why was the journey so difficult? The answer is, the journey was so difficult because of deep rivers, many hill streams, and presence of wild animals in the jungles. Next question is, who is Vinny? Vinny is a girl whom Tinula considers as her good friend, but as we see in the story, she hurts Tinula very pathetically. Next question is, what does the story focus on? The answer is, the story focuses on the hardships of the people of tribal area, cooperative nature of tribal people, and also the psychological trauma in the life of Tinula. Next question is, how long had Tinula stayed at her village home and why? The answer is, Tinula had stayed at her village home for about 2 months because of the winter vacation at her school. Next question is, how did the villagers cross the rivers during the winter months? The answer is, the villagers held one another's hands so that they did not get swept away by the swift currents of the river. Next question is, assess the brother-sister relationship as described in the story. The answer is, the brother-sister relationship was a loving relationship based on mutual trust and understanding. Next question is, why did Tinula take off her shoes during her journey from the village to her school? The answer is, the shoes were a size larger than her feet and she found it difficult to keep walking on with them. Next question is, how did Tinula and her brother reach school from the station? The answer is, a man who had an ambassador car offered to drop Tinula and her brother at the school gate. Next question is, who was Hubert? Hubert was a boy Tinula had seen at church and she found him very nice. Next question is, what did Vinny tell Tinula? The answer is, Vinny told Tinula that Hubert, Tinula's boyfriend, had now found a new girlfriend. So these are the short questions of the story The Journey by Thames La Au. Thank you for watching video.